Embrace his Lord, whose Father is the same.